Yeah, guys. The witch hunt and mage hunt is still going on here in Novigrad. And that's why we go after Triss. She's just rode away, and told her that's it. Goodbye forever or what? No. No, 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 we don't do that. We're gonna see if we can help her, and maybe we can convince her to stay here in Novigrad.
Guards men outside Triss's house. Not good.
Oh.
What's going on here?
Fungus in the city. We're scrubbing it clean.
Why are you wincing that mug like you stepped barefoot, Dan?
Uh-huh.
Mind your manners.
Mind her? Be glad we didn't smash your snout, mutt.
Wait, grab him. I'll teach him his place.
Really? Come over. Just build a good line. Whoa, this should stop you, right? Oh, fuck.
Non-human, are you? Look for your kind beyond the woods.
Guards!
Okay, let's go to Triss.
Murder! Everyone saw it!
They came for me and for you.
Okay, the landlady and landlord, they are upstairs.
You daft! Wanna get us killed?
What's the problem?
What? Slaughters a hunter at our doorstep and then asks what the problem is. Plowing mutant!
We can hide the corpse.
The old street saw what happened. The guardsmen will come. Turn us in!
Calm down. We've put you at risk, true, but we'll make it up to you.
Give us a necklace and get out of here.
Necklace?
Hands off or I'll cut them off.
Geralt, you don't need to.
I wanna. Grab your things and let's go.
Get out! Now!
When I need your help, I'll ask for it.
What? Are you angry?
Angry? No. But they deserved the necklace. They risked a lot just by sheltering me.
Okay. Oh man, she's right. I don't know anything about the necklace and I just let Triss decide.
Stop. I'll take it off myself.
Get out! Now!
It's okay now, Triss?
Sorry. Didn't know if you wanted me to interfere.
I didn't. Their behavior, disgusting, I know. But they deserved the necklace.
Yeah.
They risked a lot just by sheltering me.
I was worried about you. City's crawling with hunters.
I know. We had everything in place. We were ready to sail. But the hunters moved faster. They locked all the gates, placed guards at every corner, all in one night. Then they started searching the city, street by street, house by house. They stop anyone who seems even slightly suspicious. Mostly it's common folk with rabbit's foot charms or lucky horseshoes. But sometimes they get it right. Arrest actual mages.
Forget the others, save yourself? Oh, doesn't sound very good. Triss cares about all the mages.
How can I help?
Everything's falling apart. I don't know where to start. I should get all the mages to the docks as soon as possible. Get them on board this ship. But Bertold and Anise have yet to show up at the meeting point.
Uh-huh. Bertold and Anise?
Bertold and Anise. Who are they?
A young couple. He's an alchemist. Had a practice in Gildorf. She studied at Aretusa. I'm worried the people who hit them might have turned them in. See? My hosts weren't all bad.
Won't be easy getting to the port. Lots of guardsmen in the streets.
So we won't take the streets. In case of trouble, we were all to meet at the Kingfisher. There's a passage into the sewers from the cellar, and apparently those can get you all the way to the docks.
I know the Novigrad sewers. Won't run into any hunters there, but that doesn't mean it'll be safe.
That's why I'm asking you. I need you to find the way to the docks, clear the path for the others, and do it quickly. The hunters could figure out our plan any minute. Now you understand my predicament?
Help two and put all the others at risk. Or go straight to the Kingfisher, abandon the two to certain death.
What do I do, Geralt?
Oh, what a fucking decision here. Well, it would mean certain death for Anisenbert Holt. And the others is not certain. And we should do something about the certain death.
We should help Anise and Bertolt. To write them off like that, it'd be cruel.
Fine. But then we need to go now. Clock's ticking.
Lead the way.
Alright.
Where's this hideout?
Not far. In the bits. Now, quiet, Geralt. We'd rather not draw any attention to ourselves.
Okay. Well, Triss is not actually disguising. Just a normal garb. And I'm supposed to clear the sewer, so where? An underground way from the Kingfisher to the docks.
A patrol. We can't let them see us.
Hey, yeah, it's okay. Okay. Just let them pass. Now, how many are patrolling?
Well,
okay, I just followed Triss.
This is them, just as I said. Bowing sorcerer in the door. She's into the witchcraft too.
Good work.
What?
Take him.
No, I beg you.
Something is going on?
Right. Hear that several times a day.
What about my reward?
Reward? Oh, right. Gotta go to headquarters for that. We don't pay out rewards.
Well?
Huh?
Not looking for fruity. Land on two fires. Now we'll have four.
Steak.
Alive!
Come on, Triss. Just let him burn. Bam! Witch hunters.
Right. Can you walk?
Yes.
I'll not leave here. I'm no fool.
Bertolt.
Have you seen what's happening out there? They'll catch us before we can reach the port. Catch us and kill us.
I can't guarantee you'll be safe if you come with us. But if you stay here, you will definitely die.
He's right.
We'll hide somewhere. Wait it out.
Darling, I beg you.
Shut up! I told you last winter we should leave, but no, that didn't suit you. Well, here's your comeuppance.
What the fuck is he complaining now? We should handle the situation.
We're going now.
Complaining about something in the past doesn't help one bit.
We need to join the others soon as possible.
Yep, let's go. Man. Nope. There's no use. Think about things you can't change. Should have said come go earlier.
Stop.
What? Yeah, I'm hiding.
There, two more. Grab them.
Have you checked the sewers beneath the Kingfisher?
No. Didn't think we'd have to take that route. To think a year ago, guardsmen bowed to mages they passed in the street. Now we have to flee the city like rats.
You could stay. You'd manage it somehow.
The others will never make it without me.
Okay, just don't draw any attention. Yeah, that is one thing that did really well in Witcher 3. That she will just walk as fast as I do. Because in most games you always struggle to keep up with other characters. Because there's usually only... they have some kind of movement speed between running and walking. And you can't do that. Hey, Triss. So where's the Kingfisher? Man, how huge the city is. So many streets and corners.
No guardsmen or hunters in sight. Well, everything seems in order.
Or we're too late.
Oh no, really? This is from our decision that we've...
They're here already.
What?
Master Witcher.
Oh, fuck.
Get it from both sides!
Whoa! You are no match for a Witcher, man. Oh my god.
Damn it. We took too long.
Too long? We rescued two people.
Yes. And lost one.
Uh-huh.
Good thing we got here before they found the hatch. Grabbed the others.
This is not about numbers, Geralt. This is no time to mourn. Come with me.
Well... okay. Always follow Triss.
This way, Geralt.
Yeah, I'm here.
Triss, what happened upstairs? Is everything all right?
No, everything's not all right. Geralt, wait a minute. I need to see who made it.
Why the tears, my dear lady? You shouldn't worry yourself. It tarnishes your beauty.
Guess you must have worried quite a bit.
No, I was born ugly.
You fleeing to Kavir too?
No, but I am helping the others set off. You know me. Bleeding heart.
Start bleeding now? They've been burning mages for months around here.
But only since recently on this scale. Besides, I look forward to having friends in Kavir, especially among King Tancred's entourage. Triss is about to speak. We'll talk later.
We've waited long to escape. Till we could make sure Kavir will take us. Till we could acquire enough coin to hire a ship. Till we could find a captain we could trust. We've waited too long. There's no more time for hesitation. We must leave Novigrad today. This is madness. Hunters stand on every corner. So we'll get to the port through the sewers. Geralt will clear a safe path for us.
They'll catch us anyway. You'll see. They'll catch us and kill us.
Perhaps. In which case, we'll die with dignity. Weapons in hand. Not tied to a stake, begging for mercy.
If the need arises, I'll defend you.
You can also count on my help.
Yes, the help of a Redanian spy, Radovid's right-hand man.
That was long ago, sir.
You raised that madman. You taught him to kill. You...
This is no time to settle past scores. End of discussion.
Gonna enter the sewers now. I'll signal when the path's clear. You follow my trail, and don't stray from it, no matter what.
I will go with Geralt. You, Dijkstra, go to the port and see that everything's in order with the ship.
On my way.
We'll meet there. I hope.
Triss, really want to go with me? No offense, but...
Offense taken. Stop talking and lead the way.
Sweet. I'll drop magic for good. If I can only start to get out alive.
You can't, you won't. You've got Radovid and the Church against you. They want magic to vanish. Us along with
Well, Chester is really right. She's quite a beauty.
Perhaps if we turned
Man, but that one guy always complaining and seeing no hope. Why did he come in the first place?
Have you heard about
Man, I don't like this attitude.
It's a bench with flowers.
Yep, we go now. Come on.
No one wants to hear it.
Without any... Oh shit, this wasn't right. Oh man, don't make me loot so much shit here.
Thanks for helping.
No need to thank me, really.
No, there is. You don't know how much it means to have someone you can rely on in this fucking city.
It's all right. It'll be over soon.
Soon.
Okay. Just gonna clear a path to the sewers. Doesn't sound... What's this? Eh? Is this a vampire or what? Whoa! No, drowners. The stronger sword. Whoa! Come on, Triss. Oh, where is she? Hello?
Well?
Man, she's supposed to come with me along, but then... She just stands there. Oh, fuck off! Oh, man! Okay, and here the path splits. Maybe I should just check out this here? Okay.
A library?
A library? Now what kind of thing is this here now? Chronicles.
Look. Gonzalo de Verseo's poems. Jacob of Verraz's Chronicles. Rare, first editions only.
We'll come back for them later.
No, we won't. I leave Novigrad today, remember?
I remember. Just having a hard time coming to grips with it.
Come on. We should hurry.
Yeah. Belongs us to our path here or what? Maybe. Man, so many books. And Triss is standing there. Okay. Ah, I can see now. This was the normal way to access the library and just collapsed. So I might take a quick look then to the other path. Okay, this is just blocked. Okay. Oh man, more drowners behind that route. Okay, so this was actually our only way to proceed here, finding this library. And there's no way we come back. So I might as well grab all the books. What's this here on the ground? Just another Chronicles of Redania. Okay. Come on, it's really dark here.
Triss, found an exit.
Whoa! Good thing, I'm not sure what he did there, but okay. Man, how much stuff do the... Oh, rope ladder, of course. Let's get down here. This should be our escape.
Stop. Hear that?
What?
What is it?
Rats.
Oh, my speciality, remember? You've got nothing to fear.
Depends how many there are.
Just reminds me of Kyra Matt. She was really afraid of rats. But she doesn't let me go through. Oh man, really. Come on, just bump into her!
Well?
Go!
Well, you've got nothing to fear.
Depends how many there are.
Okay, just...
Well?
Just keep standing there. Don't go! I go first.
Damn it, that's a lot.
Uh-huh. Find a way? To receivers, find a way to cross the rat's feeding ground. Okay. Well, Triss is just walking down there.
You're dead. You're
gone. Wait.
Lovely. No wonder there are so many rats.
Who's tossing all these corpses down here?
We're right under the main square. The rest is headquarters. Maybe a coincidence.
His debtors have tended to disappear without a trace.
Everything all right?
A few bites on my feet and calves. Nothing really.
Need to clean your wounds. Infection will set in otherwise.
Later, Geralt. Let's find the way to the port first.
Okay, Triss is looking down there, but let me first. Whoa! Come over! Bam! Come on! Okay, and what is for me here to find? Nothing. Come on, let me join Triss again.
Well?
There's already some daylight? Oh.
Body's pale. Dried out.
Okay. Huh? Some blood?
Wounds around the neck and shoulders.
So where the heck are we now? Locked. Here, nothing for us. Okay, seems to be the only way here. Maybe just take the door. Okay. Yeah, of course, you find some bread there. What, a witch hunter?
Lantern still lit. Died recently, from bites to the neck.
Bites to the neck? This doesn't sound really good. This doesn't sound good. Guess it's some vampire. Vampire. Okay. Is there something up there or what? Come on, grab it! No. Doesn't work.
It's a cat again.
What?
Whoa,
watch
fuck.
Out for its venom.
Well. Oh. What? That just fucked my sign here. Oh, off. Oh man, man, there's a fucking corner. Shit. Whoa. Shit. Come on. Oh, this thing always keeps dodging. Bam! Heavy, come on! Oh, come on. Put away the torch. Ah, fuck! Come on, Triss! Ah, come on! Man! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Fire should be effective. Yeah, take this. Bam!
Is always this exciting?
Mm-hmm. Luckily. Steady source of energy. Come on, let's go.
A steady source of income. Okay. I guess now we're just near the harbor.
Well.
Yeah, yeah, well. It's always every time well.
Seagulls! Hear them? We made it! Come on.
Finally. You bloody took long enough.
Did you have time to look around? How's the ship?
Creaky piece of junk. Wood's rotting, sails are prone to rip like an old pair of knickers, and the...
Will we make it to Kavir?
Provided you don't run into any storms.
I'll signal the others to come.
Any help? Can I play the violin for you? Fetch some flowers or bonbons?
What the hell's that mean?
What? Don't tell me you don't plan to beg her to stay.
Why do you even care?
I adore love stories. Especially the ones that end happily ever after.
Hunters! Hunters approaching!
Board the ship! We want them alive!
Oh, them again. Man, fuck off! Bam! Ah, wait! Oh, come on!
Dijkstra, I don't know how to...
No time for courtesies, my dear. Get on board.
One last farewell. Thank you. I'll never forget what you did for me.
Oh man,
and
she's...
What we had
together. She's really leaving now? What? Farewell? No.
Stay with me.
Geralt, not this again. Especially not here. Not now.
Miss Merrigold, we got a sail.
Please.
We had our chance. But let it go.
I love you.
Miss Merrigold, we're casting off.
Well, mate, at least you tried. The sorcerer's turned me down once. Want to hear the story?
Go for it. What's the harm?
As you know, my heart fluttered for Philip Ryleheart back when we both served Redania. One day, I doused myself in fragrances like a whore in a heat wave. Put on a pinstripe doublet, they make you look slimmer, you know. And I went to her, told her, Philippa, we've so much in common, and so on. You know what she said?
Pinstripes hadn't slimmed you down enough?
No. She said, Geralt, turn around.
Not in the mood for jokes.
No, I'm serious. Turn around.
Triss?
Ha!
I thought...
So did I. But I changed my mind.
Good thing women can be changeable. I'll hold on. Okay, guys, it seems that by kissing her and choosing the only option which works is I love you, that we made Triss stay, and everything else wouldn't have worked, and then she would be on the ship and gone. Gone forever.
Thank you. I'm grateful.
Dijkstra, no offense, but...
Leaving, already gone.
Let's go somewhere. I know a spot where we can watch the ships.
Lead the way.
Uh-huh. Watch some ships? Uh-huh. The lighthouse.
They're safe now, right?
Yes, you can stop worrying, really.
Oh, you're right. Just hard to believe it's over and done with. I've dreamt of this moment for months.
Promise me one thing. You'll stop risking your life for others.
No.
No? Triss, not a mage left in Novigrad.
But you're here.
I can defend myself.
Well, from kicking wars, griffins, Bruxay, but not from the hunt. You and Cyril need my help, and I'll be at your side.
Is how you imagined things?
No. I imagined I'd be on the ship with the rest of them, and you'd be on shore, waving a handkerchief, maybe.
I hope you don't regret it. That things have gone differently.
Well, they say Kavir is lovely this time of year, but I prefer you.
Not surprised. I'm pretty lovely this time of year, too.
I won't disagree. We might still go there one day, when it's all over.
I don't know. Kavir seems so far away. End of the world, really.
Maybe you're right. So, how do you envision our future?
I'll be Grand Master of the Order of the Flaming Rose. You'll be High Priestess of Melitele. We'll live happily ever after, a horde of kids around us.
Oh no, won't get out of it that easy. I asked you a serious question. Where do you see us in, let's say, 5 years?
Keep moving. Small town. I got no clue, actually.
Don't know. No idea, honestly.
Trying to weasel out of answering again, you rascal.
No, it's just, instead of dwelling on the future, I'd rather live in the moment, like we are now.
I missed this Geralt, you know?
Meaning?
Oh, the Geralt who's not afraid to open up to me, tell me what he really feels, what he wants.
What I want? One more thing.
Shh. I know.
This is King Radovid's ship? Oh, I know, there's just some people.
Look, they're signaling us. It's a message.
Yeah, fucking message. Oh no, he's...
H-L-A-K-B-R.
Doesn't make any sense.
It makes no sense.
Really?
It's code. What did you expect?
It's a code. Oh man, guys. I almost feel sorry about my plan as of now that I will try to romance Jennifer of Wengerberg too.
Thank you, Geralt, for this and for what you said at the port.
Oh man.
I should have said it long ago.
So, what happens now? Afraid it's a bit too early for happily ever after.
We'll get our happy ending one day.
Yes. Somewhere, over hill and dale. It's a cruel world we live in. It's hard to make plans. Even harder to invest any faith in them. Though you might want to, badly.
You were in an entirely different mood a moment ago.
Hush. The spark expired. Don't worry about me, Geralt. And please, be careful.
I've gotta find Ciri. I'm close. I will find her, or someone who knows what happened to her.
Where will we meet?
Can only think of one place where both witchers and sorceresses are welcome.
Kaer Morhen. Haven't been there in a while. So, I guess I'll see you, Witcher. I'll miss you. A lot.
I'll miss you too.
Okay. Is this really the last we've seen of Triss Merrigold until the ending of the Wild Hunt? Hey, man. They can't blame me.
Men's fragrance. Acrid sweat. And chestnut balm for aching joints. Dijkstra.
Yeah.
Ah, those witcher's senses. Can't hide a damn thing from you lot.
Same seems to be true for you. Will you ever leave me alone?
Someday, sure. Once I no longer need you.
Uh-huh.
Dijkstra, what are you plotting this time?
What would you say? How many mages did we see? Altogether.
Dunno. Didn't count. 30, maybe, give or take a few.
And how many would you say remain in the north? How many alchemists, healers, herbalists? 2,000? 3?
Doing a population count? Is that it?
No, I'm concerned. In Novigrad they had us. We were here. But who'll save those in Rimba? Bannard, Ard Carraig, Gullet? You know damn well that daft bastard Radovid won't rest till he's killed them all. Every last one. Yennefer and Triss included.
Moving as speeches go. Now get to the point. Why are you telling me this?
Because I want you to help me kill Radovid.
Oh man. Kill Radovid. It doesn't belong to the main quest, guys, but you see, the side quest involving the most important characters in the game aren't really side quests. We go after kill Radovid?
You that concerned about the mages of the world? Expect me to believe that?
Actually, yes. But not because I'm sensitive or it gives me a heartache, true. To my mind, this systemic persecution is foremost a symptom of a far more serious problem. A madman rules Redania. I served Vizimir, Radovid's father, was his head of intelligence for more than 2 decades. Together, we transformed Redania, made it the North's most powerful realm. Any idea what made it strong?
Its armies, I'd wager.
And you'd bloody lose, you idiot.
mass mobilization, inciting peasants to take up their scythes, straighten them. Where's the art in that? Much harder to build a strong state with healthy commerce, manufacturing, solid alliances, progressive science, and fair, independent courts that hand down just judgments. Vizimir and I managed to do just that through years of fucking hard work. I will not sit on my hands as that little shit squanders that. Radovid the stern, my ass. Radovid the witless, I'd say.
Will you help me, Geralt?
Definitely. What? I don't kill kings? What kind of shit is this here? Of course I kill kings.
I don't kill kings. Just not a regicide. Rumors to the contrary be damned.
I know. I'm merely asking for your aid in organizing the assassination. Someone else will strike the blow.
Dijkstra. Might not have heard this, though I'd find that hard to believe. But witchers are neutral on principle, so...
No.
Oh, bollocks. That's a convenient excuse you lot try to hide behind every time the temperature rises. It's grown hot, my friend, and it grows hotter still. Pyres burn in every city. For mages, great and small, your female friends included. For non-humans, for witchers soon. Is that the North you espouse? The North you're prepared to live in?
Nope.
Silence. Cards close to your chest, I understand. To slay a king, it's not exactly some bloody necker contract. You think on this. Think on what I said. And if you conclude you'd rather change the course of history instead of riding its current to hell, you come find me. At the Passiflora, in the garret. I'll be waiting with my mates.
I'll think about it.
So long, Geralt.
It's a deadly plot, guys. I don't wear any shoes? Okay. Let me just take a look so I can see what I'm... Yeah, this lighthouse. I remember this one here. I've been here before when I went for the feline armor set here in... Novigrad. Over there, the huge city. We will continue next time and see about that deadly plot to alter the reign here in Novigrad. And maybe we will get rid of King Radovid. Funny. How romancing Triss or doing her questline leads to this now with Jestra. Alright, see ya!